Welcome back everyone to Trudy's Motorcycling Experiences. I am at Royal Distributing in Guelph right now, and we're checking out the Tribal Machines Roadshow. Cool big Mike bike show. We're gonna check it out and see what we got here. It's a cool feeling, Mike. We got all of the gear, there's all the gear, all of the check out your back. Come on, bud. Cool. That's a custom bikes. Cool folder bag. Nice color on that one. Yeah, you can have one someday, bud.
Yeah,
looks like we got a lot of vendors in this area.
Look at these ones, bud. Check these ones out. Look at that. That's cool, eh? Look at this guy.
2 o'clock, bud.
2 o'clock? Yep. Isn't that 2:32?
Throws it around. Whoa, some good speed going there. All right. Hang on, the wind took one of our tents. Now you need one-handed, reach your way back, grab the gas pole. That was pretty crazy. It just took right off. Liz laying down some rubber. Liz, look at you go, girl. Laying down rubber like nobody's business. Here we go. All right, well, I'll take that one then. Put that kickstand up. Out here, and this is something new. I can't wait to see what they got up their sleeves right now. It might be donut madness. Thank you.
two of my favorites.
Those are cool ones, yeah.
And that one.
Yeah.
That is. What day? I'm going to buy like all the motorcycles. I'm going to buy a trailer, a giantest one. The giant trailer that can fit everything.
All right, so we're heading out of here. I didn't do much talking, just let the camera look at some bikes and a bunch of the vendors and stuff, and we watched the Highway Heathens show. So yeah, thanks for checking out this video, and we'll see you at the next event.